beautiful song aaj ab launch kar rahe hain Rahul Roy and Shanti Priya are launching it what do you have to say
thank you so much for all your wishes and my brother Rahul Roy he's such a gentleman and when I asked him to unreveal the poster he said yes brother I'll come so I'm so glad and so good that we all friends are together and helping me out to launch my video
so what is the song all about
basically I'm a Shiv Bhakt तो मुझे काफ़ी समय पहले एक लिरिक्स कुछ दिमाग में आए और मैंने उन लिरिक्स को पेपर पे उतारा एंड देन आई स्टार्टेड हमिंग इट और वो धीरे धीरे गाना बन गया जब गाना बन गया तो मैंने सोचा अब इसे पिक्चराइज करना चाहिए तो मैंने अपने हिसाब से जो मेरे थॉट्स थे मैंने खुद से पिक्चराइज किया उसे और उसे खुद ने गाया सो इट्स माई फर्स्ट एफर्ट बट आई फील दैट आई विल कंटिन्यू डूइंग इट और इस बार मैंने शिवजी से स्टार्ट किया है तो अब मैं दूसरे फील्ड की दूसरी चीज़ें भी गाऊंगा इमोशनल भी गाऊंगा क्योंकि बहुत सारी चीज़ें मेरे दिमाग में हैं जो मैंने लिख के रखी है एंड आई फील लाइक आई डू ऑल द सॉन्ग्स
से आपने अभी देखा
सबसे पहले ऑब्वियसली आई एम हियर फॉर केशव एंड आई वाज क्वाइट सरप्राइज्ड जब मैंने वो गाना देखा बिकॉज जाहिर सी बात है कि शिव जी के कई भक्त हैं यहाँ पे तो जो विजुअल्स मैंने वीडियो देखा हुआ है गाना देखा हुआ है सुना हुआ है तो आई थिंक वेरी मोटिवेशनल ब्यूटिफुली शॉट नो क्वेश्चन अबाउट इट एंड आई एम सरप्राइज कि मैं एक्टिंग कर रहा हूँ इनके साथ बट ये गाना भी गाते हैं डायरेक्शन भी करते हैं तो आई विल ऑलवेज इनक्रेज माई ब्रदर केशव दैट ही शुड कंटिन्यू डूइंग ऑल दीज थिंग्स क्योंकि आज इतना बड़ा प्लेटफॉर्म है और अगर आप इतने क्रिएटिव हैं So you should be able to make all these things and show it to the world because Shivji ke saath start kiya to unki blessings to hamesha aapke saath rahengi and I think the talent should not be hidden you should not be scared you should just be bold and do it so I really wish you all the very best and I am very happy to be out here meeting up with my old friend Shanti Priya and your poster has been revealed I'm sure a lot of people will love your song Om Namah Shivaya
आई
अग्री यू नो टूडेज जेनरेशन इज नॉट सो मच इन टू देम वॉन्टिंग टू बी प्रीच्ड टू द डिवोशनल सॉन्ग्स इन ऑल आर समथिंग दैट यू ऑलवेज ग्रोन अप विद इन द हाउस एंड एवरीथिंग But to move that sensibility more at a much more deeper meaning for this generation, you need songs which are motivational because things have become so very difficult right now. You know, we talk about competitiveness in every field. We talk about personal lives being, you know, in a disarray and things like that. So, you know, we are always searching for some kind of thing that holds meaning to your life. And I think a lot of people don't even realize whether they are depressed or not depressed. I mean, we keep reading in the papers and we see on the social media unfortunate incidences that have taken place. So I think people need to be motivated why it is worth living. Why is it worth doing what you are doing? Or to find something which holds a meaning to your life. So I think these kind of songs that are there, hopefully, you know, few people will find that kind of an inspiration and motivation and I think that works that is what is important the moment you try and preach something or you try and torso something onto somebody the first reaction is no I want to get away from it so I applaud the path that Keshav has taken and I wish him all the very best with it
Shanti Priya what would you like to say
first of all I would like to wish him all the best and the field which he has taken with all round in it singing direction and everything acting and then the song which he has selected especially would like to tell him is really a very good song it's not a devotional song it's an inspiration song I've seen the song the shooting is very good the location is fabulous the shoot the shot the way it is shot especially for this generation which will be very inspiration for them because there's a lot of stress like how Rahul has told there's a lot of stress going on in our field and all the fields so this song is something which is not taken just doesn't take them in the devotional way which they can just like the young generation word chill they can hear this song specially and chill themselves and have a calm mind for themselves. Yes.
Would you like to sing a line for the audience?
There's a certain line which is which the youth will connect. I will just sing that line. अब जला चिलम आ लगा के दम भूल दुनिया के गम आ दम मार दम आ भांग का घोटा मार ले कश धुए के दो चार ले बोल बम 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 बोल बम 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 आ लगा के दम बोल बम 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 भूल दुनिया के गम बोल बम बम बम.
So what's next with Warm
Entertainment? See, there are a lot of plans for Warm Entertainment. Basically, now I have designed and I have made few more songs with different feel. So definitely, I'll be shooting those songs and Warm Entertainment will be the one to present it. And apart from that, there is some web series and some short films which I'm planning to shoot. So a lot of things are coming.
Sure.
Thank you so much.
No, while I was shooting right now for Love Kush, and I got to, you know, see the video clip he sent me, and I was so excited. Especially, I am a big fan of Mahadev, so I was damn excited, and I would like to congratulate him again. He's got long way to go. He's a multitasking guy, you know. You can see multi-talented. He's an actor, singer, director, producer. He's doing everything, and I'm like, it is really, you know, kind of inspiration for guys like us. That okay, you just don't stick to acting, but you can also, you know, try your luck in singing. And also, I'm again congratulating. God bless, and he's got long way to go. Let me tell.
Nina, what do you?
I would say the same thing. I just saw the poster and it looks really amazing. I mean, it's a little funny to see him in this makeup and this attire, but I really want to wish him all the best for the hard work he's been doing, and I hope the song does well, and congratulations.
Thank you so much.
To listen to the song.
So आज केशव सर ने इतना अच्छा गाना लॉन्च किया, इतना डिफरेंट है, मोटिवेटिंग है, क्या विशेष देना
चाहिए? ऑफ कोर्स बहुत सारी विशेष है. केशव इज अ वेरी हैंडसम डूड और भाई है मतलब. और क्या है कि मेरा यहाँ पर उपस्थिति जो है वो अनिवार्य आज इसलिए थी, मैं कहीं था बट मैं समय निकाल के आया. उसका रीज़न ये है कि इनके लिए बहुत सारा प्यार तो है ही, और दूसरा शिव भक्त हूँ मैं बहुत बड़ा. बम बम हर हर महादेव पूरी दुनिया जानती है. तो अब शिव के नाम पे इन्होंने कुछ शुरुआत की, और संतोष शुक्ला यहाँ नहीं होता, ये पॉसिबिलिटी बिल्कुल भी नहीं थी. सो इसलिए आया हूँ, और बहुत सारी शुभकामनाएँ हैं. और मैं चाहता हूँ ऐसा कि भोलेनाथ से प्रार्थना है कि ये इनका जो ये एल्बम है ये बहुत रॉक करे और इसको बहुत पसंद करें लोग. बहुत टैलेंटेड है केशव, और बहुत ही शाइस्ता लड़का है, और मेरे ख्याल से बहुत अच्छा ये इसको रिस्पॉन्स आना चाहिए. माय बेस्ट विशेस बन रहे पूछिए.
थैंक यू
लव यू लव यू. हो गया ना मेरे भाई.
थैंक्स फॉर कमिंग.
कैसे बना दिया ये अचानक एकदम?
अरे लिरिक्स लिखे थे.